display, share through. Soon P.1x1 tensions mount on the next episode of TVN's About Time. See also, Lee Sang-yoon and Kim Kyu-ri bring back memories of first love in About Time. In newly released stills from the drama, Choi Michaela, played by Lee Sung-kyung, shares an unusual and uncomfortable meeting with her rivals for Lee Da-ha, played by Lee Sang-yoon's affections. The photos show the three women in Lee Da-ha's life, Choi Michaela, Kim Joon-ha, played by Kim Kyu-ri, and Bae Soo-bong, Im Shae-mi, looking somber as they engage in a serious conversation. Soon P. Display, News, English .300x250, BTF Soon P. Mobile, English .300x250, ATF The scene, which will air during the next episode of About Time, depicts a strange meeting of Lee Da-ha's past, present, and future all gathered in one place. Bae Soo-bong, Lee Da-ha's fiancé and hence his future, asks Lee Da-ha's first love Kim Joon-ha, his past, and Choi Michaela, Lee Da-ha's present, to meet her for an unspecified reason. She then makes a shocking announcement that catches the other two women off guard. The producers of the drama remarked, the three women's tense conversation, in which none of them will be outdone by the other as they argue with facts and logic, is certain to be extremely intriguing. Please look forward to the exciting meeting of these three women. To find out what Bae Soo-bong's startling revelation is, and what unfolds between the three romantic rivals, catch the next episode of About Time, on June 18 at 9:30 p.m. AST. If you haven't already started watching the drama, you can check out the first episode below. Source 1.